Balancing work and motherhood is extremely hard. I always feel behind. I always feel like I'm never good enough. Like nothing in my life is how I want it to be. The stress just builds up so much. So often I take it out on the kids for just being kids. But I think that motherhood and work are really a gift. And sometimes gifts come with a little bit of pain. And that I can't be everything for everyone all the time. And there's a tremendous amount of peace that comes when we kind of embrace our limitations.